All right, this exercise is plank shoulder tap. You get a high plank position, touch the shoulder, the opposite hand touches the shoulder. When you do that, I want you to try to maintain a tight core and not move side to side. This exercise can be fairly simple if you just shift side to side like so. But what I want you to do is keep that core tight and try not to move at all. You're trying to stay completely stiff as possible.